The Canon PRO-200 printhead is a replaceable unit. You'll install it when first setting up your printer. It fits into place and locks with this light gray handle. The 8 inks, cyan, light gray, photo magenta, gray, black, yellow, photo cyan, and magenta, fit onto the printhead and snap easily into place. The printer's control panel gives you access to important features and functions. In the maintenance menu, you'll find the nozzle check, print head cleaning, print head alignment, and more helpful functions. Canon has preset templates you can print directly from the panel. You can print notebook paper, graph paper, checklists, schedules, and calendars with the click of a button. If you want to connect wireless, Wi-Fi settings are set here. Under various settings, we recommend exploring print settings that include a number of helpful tools for working with thick papers, setting automatic photo corrections, and more. Spend some time clicking through each menu and submenu to learn more about your PRO-200's capabilities. An important note. You'll find settings for page size and paper type on the printer control panel. Provided you're printing from a computer, you do not need to set these. Anything you put into these settings will be overwritten by the driver settings on your computer. The PRO-200 has multiple paper feed options. If you're still printing on CDs, it even has a CD tray, accessible from the front of the printer. The main paper tray, Canon calls this the top feed, is accessed from the door on the top of the printer. You can extend the support for larger sheets of paper. Sheets are loaded into the middle of the tray. Move the guides so that they just barely touch the paper. You can feed one sheet or multiple sheets here at a time. How many will fit depends on the thickness of the paper. The rear path, Canon calls it the manual feed, is accessed through this door on the rear of the printer. It is for one sheet at a time and is intended for heavy and thick papers. The minimum sheet size in this path is 8 inches wide. The minimum paper width for the PRO-200 is 3.5 inches and the maximum width is 13 inches. The minimum paper length is 5 inches, while the maximum length is 39 inches. You can use a wide variety of sheet sizes from 4x6 up to 13x38. Red River Paper has the best selection for your PRO-200 and unmatched support. Visit our website for color profiles, Canon brand inks, and more PRO-200 tips and tricks.